Here is how I cook my leftover meatballs so it doesn't feel like a leftover. First step, smash them all up. Then add in some sort of veggie. I add courgette, some slices of ginger. Add in hot water, salt to taste, garnish with coriander. Yum!